It started with Alice. She spent most of ninth grade torturing me. I had no idea what I was up against. Finally, it didn't matter what Allison could do to me, because I was willing to do much worse to myself.